door. Okay, it goes to the next section. And this goes to playrooms. Okay, playrooms time.
What further horrors shall I find within this terrible place? Wherein a time before these catastrophic events, I would have willingly accepted pallid imitations of such horrors. I now have come so far, my sensibilities lie benumbed by all I see. I do not embrace this horror, but rather stand immobile beneath its self-indulgent gaze. Confusion reigns, and I fear the god within the machine is no longer there.
Intense. Alright, now I just have to remember where to go. Say, I don't know if there are any. Just the one? Crazy. So glad I fixed my controller. I want to say I missed that jump several times in my first playthrough because it would pull out both weapons and I wouldn't grab the ledge. I should have just gone into inventory. No. Textures are weird. It's like cow spots. Oh, it's just nothing. locked door. Yo, snack. This game's amazing. Highly recommend. It released on 64 and that generation of consoles, but it got a remaster last year. Where they like added a ton of stuff that was cut from the original. And obviously, like, you know, made it look nicer and everything. This is not the actual character I'm playing as. I have a cheat on where I play as the dog. Here's the actual protagonist. Snipes through the water. Don't hit me, no. Be helped. They also added a new difficulty to the game, which is what I'm playing right now. It's like a hard mode. This is new. Definitely not what the original was like. Oh, you can go either way. Alright. The story? There's a lot of story. Because it's based on a comic book. Basically, you are the next in line of the title Shadow Man. You're like a voodoo warrior, like superhero guy. But right now, you've gone into Deadside to try and find your brother, but also to stop this like impending apocalypse from happening. There's like a, you know, a prophecy and all that fun stuff. Basically, like this guy named Legion is like amassing an army, and he has these like serial killers from the real world as his lieutenants, and they're constructing these like immortal soldiers. And, yeah, you're trying to stop them. There's a lot. There's so much story actually that they just have like books with information on some of the characters and like the prophecy and all that stuff. Yeah, it's like, I'm not like using hyperbole, like it's legitimately one of the best games on the console. Obviously, like, if you've never played it before, I mean, if you want like the original experience, like go ahead, play it on PlayStation or 64 or Dreamcast, but the remaster is just better in every possible way. But I guess it could be fun to like play the original and then play the remaster and see like what they did. obviously it doesn't look this good on the old consoles, but it, I think it still looks good on those. Yeah, I mean, again, it's one of my favorite games. Highly recommend. But it's like the typical like action RPG where like, you know, you get like new abilities and weapons, and you get stronger as you progress. So it's like kind of like Metroidvania where you backtrack to areas you couldn't access before. Yeah, Remastered, it's like $20 on Steam right now. It's out for consoles. But you know, if you get it on Steam, it's a lot easier for them to update it if they update it, and you have like, you get like achievements and stuff, which is fun. Oh, this is that door. Okay. Yeah, there are like environmental puzzles in the game also, like finding switches and all that. There's like a collectathon aspect to it, but not too much. I mean, you could say that. You could also, Josh, if you want, you really can like, you know, mess with the video settings. I want to say, yeah, like, I think you can use, no, it's not in there. You can definitely turn down the brightness if you want. Oh, texture settings. Josh, you can play it with the original textures. Like, you can play it like that if you want. Like, obviously it's still cleaner than playing it on 64, but these are like the original textures. Oh, I thought I was gonna fight them. Always guys up there shooting. We have max health. Oh my god, I just didn't have it. Got me.
Whoops.
I'm out of bed. Man, that was so far. And yeah, Snack Hunter, if you do !MapSM, you can see the, when the game came out, they gave you a map with the game, like an overworld map. Cause like, you're definitely gonna get lost playing the game. That's just what happens. Cause there's no in-game map for like each level, but there is an overworld map, which looks crazy when you pull it up, but it gives you an idea of like where things are and when you can access them. But also, like, they added into this, I don't know if you can disable it, I haven't looked into it, but when you go to your fast travel, it like tells you what you can still accomplish in certain areas. So it helps with people getting lost. Because the original, it's seriously just like threw you in there. They were like, good luck. Which, I don't know, like, you know, in my opinion, adds to it. Yeah, it like kind of fits the whole atmosphere of the game. Is there a... No, there's not a wall there. There's that music we know and love. Oh my god. Oof. Yeah, the regular game mode is also much easier. There aren't as many enemies, they don't hit as hard, they don't have as many attacks, and when they, if you kill them with your shadow gun, they drop health. So. Yeah, no problem, have a good one. Powwow. Is that the purpose of this room? Alright. Yeah, we want to get to the warp for sure. Different spot. Did they move it? I think they moved it. Damn. Yeah. It's down here. But it triggers up there. Guys are so cool. I keep thinking I can save.
Shit.
I can save some booty power. This is just that bottom area. Oh, it is. Okay. One of the new guys. Yeah, there's nothing else in here. And we can't get in there. Yeah, this level's kind of a maze. I think that's why a lot of people don't like it. Alright, here we go, you ready? Oh wait, I thought that opened that. I was wrong. Alright, eventually we'll be able to go there. I'm trying to just jump side to side, but it wasn't letting me. Oh, jumped into it.
Unbelievable.
Not in, definitely not in the original. Have we found zero Dark Souls in here? Alright, so this is where we jump off. We'll go this way. Freaking dog people. Thank you. Oh, really? Yeah, we'll go back there. Back in the water. There's only interesting stuff on the other side. showing you what a key unlocks is pretty mean. We can pull this off. I broke it. I cannot use that button, apparently. That's kind of funny. I tried using the like trackpad button on the controller for quick save. Did not like that at all. Hey, no quick save.
Thank the Lord.
Oh, obviously having quick save and quick load would be great. Might be able to map. Actually, I can map it to D-pad. Game changer. Changer. Oh, I loaded. Side from downtown.
Great.
Yeah, alright. I think we just have to accept. It's rough. We were close. Tempted to go that way. Worry about that path later. Alright, was there actually nothing? Like one of those boss characters. Not like a boss, but this one. bullet dodging, man. Yo, what's up, street? It's just me trying to avoid running back. Let's do this nonsense. No! Alright, I'll just run back, just for you.
Shit!
I just really didn't want to. Yeah, I mean, I've had to do a lot of that in this also. The new difficulty mode, you just take so much damage. Nothing. Troll. Also nothing. Well, you know, you can come get me. What a punk. Oh, here we go. All right, you gotta come up here, dude. Switches. Guess we can go in there now. Oh no, we need the water to go higher. Okay. I don't know why I thought there was a step at the end. That's a different spot. This one. Oh, this one, the water goes down. Right, right. Yeah, it goes up in there, it goes down in there. This is probably that other part of the room we were in earlier. No, it is not. Well, that was incredibly convenient. Big fan. There's some weird stuff. Playrooms. Ow. Right in the kidneys. Is that a cash register? Yeah, that weapon's pretty insane. Souls. yeah.
Dark souls are mine.
Oh, yeah. Well, oh, you mean like to get the full experience of the level? Yeah. Yeah, that is unfortunate. Like, it's kind of cool how they did it. But. Yeah, like, on Agent, you know, what if you want to complete all those objectives on Dam, you know? Oh yeah, the 007 mode. Wow, he made it through the door. Loose. The goose is loose. Separate difficulties for missions and enemies. Yeah, that'd be cool. Yeah, I get it. 00008, like, double agent can be rough. It's like, I want to experience the whole level without it being really difficult. I get it. Huh? dog people. Alright, that's just the one way up. I think in the original there's multiple. Damn is right. We're not dying to the Arnolds. Damn, we're already almost at 60 Caddo. We were at like 2 when we started. This way. Maybe it's health. No, I think it's gonna be a retractor. Dog people. Can I get some help? Nothing. Wishful thinking there. Why can't they open doors? Oh Why can't they just open doors? Only had one guy. Yeah, we haven't gotten here yet, we'll just go here real quick. All good.
Unbelievable.
I think that's all we needed there. I think. Now I'm wondering if I missed the cat out. Yeah. Wait, this is a whole other pool.
Great.
Great. Some of these, it's just, I feel like the game's about to get so much easier once I leave here and go get the shield. I gotta remember which way I've been. Like 10 people in it. This one only has 2. Yeah, this one's not looking so good. I can't even go to the door. Plus side, I got one of them out of there. Knock him. We got two. We got two. Is this the shooter content we can report shooter? Oh crap. Accumulators, though. Find the retractor. Yeah. Nothing here. Don't think we ever went this way. Nope, we sure didn't. Because that's where the retractor is. It's right there. Strong now. No, boss character.
Excellent. Got it.
Yeah.
Hey, now that could be useful.
We'll fight her. I got stuck. Gotten everything we can out of here, and unfortunately that means we teleport out, and when we do that everyone's gonna respawn. It's gonna suck.